Many processes are designed with multiple layers of defense, in the form of either engineering or administrative barriers, to prevent human errors from causing an accident. Incidents are caused by barriers that fail, barriers that are ignored, or a lack of a barrier. Barrier analysis is typically used to help determine the root causes of these failures by identifying the barriers that either should have or could have prevented the incident.